What do we have here? The Black Crown tape.
Clever ruse, son. So I'm guessing it wasn't your idea.
You tied up the right guy. You just tied him up for the wrong murder.
Then let's tie him up for the right murder.
Understand when you have leverage and when you're outmatched.
I'm so sorry, Gil, for bringing you into this. I messed it all up.
When you see your chance and take his deal, then let him go. Elliot is right to the tape. Trust me.
Do you have any idea what this one and Gil Bobbsey did?
Gil who?
I've been with Nancy all afternoon alone, so I don't know what this guy's talking about.
He said, she said. I'm a big movie fan, Mr. Hudson. I would love to see yours.
What is this?
This looks like old nature camera footage they used to record wildlife activity.
Who's that on the tape?
It's my Uncle Josiah, Everett's brother.
Black Crown's a type of bird. Is that Everett?
Yeah. Yeah, that's him.
The Black Crown tape. I saw Everett Hudson burn that tape. I saw him throw it in the bay. But no matter what he did, that tape just kept coming back.
If I go down, you go down too.
October 1981 is when Uncle Josiah went missing in the woods. Your own brother? You told me that he died drunk in the woods of exposure. That's what you told me.
I would like to speak with my lawyer now.